everybody, and welcome back to The Evil Within. So I totally forgot, like, where we were, but I know now. Anyways, welcome back to The Evil Within, where my green screen's just being dumb because I can never seem to go and get it perfectly anymore. Like, it was working well, and then as soon as I turn on the video, it's like, anyways. But I got a haircut and dye. I don't know if you guys care what's seeing. It's all kind of curled and craziness, but it got some red in it. I don't know. I'm happy about that. Showing people. Got some stuff. I got it thinned out. Like, I have a lot of hair, and I'm just like, girl, go crazy with the thinning. And she's like, I got you, fam. And anyways, she actually did an amazing job. Oh, fuck, what is that? With thinning out my hair, which is, like, usually something that they don't actually listen to. Okay, I want to not die. I wonder if I have to, like, shoot something down so it gets the other thing instead. Like, am I supposed to be hopping up? Oh, see, you're so slow when you... Yeah, I can't run through. I can't run... Okay, we're gonna do this. Oh fuck, oh fuck, I regret this decision. Oh my fucking god, nope, nope, nope. Okay, so I think we should try and drop the bodies into the water by like shooting them down so they fall in and then it eats that instead and then I can swim. I think that's what we wanna do. He's just so slow. Like, come on, buddy. Can you move any faster? Okay, can I shoot at it? Oh, it's right there. Come on, let's shoot at it. Okay, let's shoot at this, I guess. Oh, my fudge muffins. It's gonna see me, and it's gonna eat me. Oh fuck, come on, come on, come on! Whew! Okay. So it did not see me or eat me. It ate the body. I do not see it. Oh fuck! Bitch! What the fuck just hit me? Oh fuck! Even. Okay, well, it is a bitch. Is there more than one? Ah, fudge. Okay, so it looks like there might be more than one of them. That maybe is gonna be like swimming underneath, but nope, just more than one. Okay, I believe in my ability to successfully distract this guy. I don't know where I would want to put it. He's right there. I wonder if I can jump onto this. Okay. Oh my god. It's gonna try and eat me, I just know it. Off! Go away! Monster! Okay, it's right there. So I should be able to... Oh, fuck, fuck! Oh, fuck, I'm stuck! I'm stuck! Okay. That worked well. Okay. See, he does it that time, but not like the time... Ew! What are you? You're a strange creature. I guess he's like partially garbage, maybe? I guess I can step right there, probably. I wonder if... Oh. that distract him? I wonder, like, if I can stand on that. If I have to just... Okay, we're gonna just, shoot this down, I guess. Okay. And... Come on! It saw us? Why are you so slow? My name is Casanova, and I decide to go literally as slow as I feel like, because who cares about the giant water monster that's gonna nibble on me? Nibble on my toes? I had too many toes anyways. That's what he says.
Sure as hell don't want to go back in the water anytime soon.
I think that's a great plan. Probably the best one you've had all day. Is there any sort of secrets hiding somewhere? Guys, come on. I need to find all the secrets. I need them. I want to win. Okay, well, let's go. Alabanga! Checkpoint! Yay, checkpoint system being nice. I feel like... I don't know. We get past things? We'll see it again. Every single time I've said, oh, we've gotten past this thing really quickly, they've ended up bringing it back again later on to fight. Like, even that long-haired lady, like, oh, she seemed like she was, like, way more of a bad guy than she was. And then they end up bringing her back, like, 12 chapters later. And she was just as horrifying as she was originally. I feel like there should be, I don't know, keys. I'm making myself a little motion sick with how I'm waving the camera around. Okay, I gotta be non-spazzy. Maybe I should, like, have the camera sensitivity turned down a little bit? That would make sense, eh? That wasn't what I wanted you to do, but okay, that works. I like the final white shirt. Colored by you, Tango Denim. M3S. Is this like your attempt at... I think we saw some kind of funny parody ads in the last one, right? In the last area? I really like it. I like seeing those. They're kind of hilarious sometimes. Like, ooh, what is a cool little parody that they come up with? Oh, I need this thing. Okay. What else I need? Brain juice! I have 24,000! Didn't I hear it, but I couldn't find it or something? Or walked? I must have walked past it. Alright. Oh, hi! I thought that was gonna be Rubik. No? We're not gonna get intimate with each other again? Black-haired girls. Come on, Rubik. I was having so much fun getting to know you. Getting to know your intimate side. Oh man, I only have 5 pistol bullets? What the heck was I doing? Is it gonna be more than one of him? They apparently see me. Oh my fuck, okay. I missed by a mile. Okay, I think I have to kill the fake Rubik. And then that, cause I think he's just gonna spawn like infinite amounts. Where is he? Where is Sir Fake Rubik? Oh, he's right there. He's hiding. Oh, is he dead?
Some kind of fake?
Well, I figured that out quickly. Just saying. So he makes a fake Rubik to make other Rubiks to Rubik? This Rubik? I like how I just killed them all, you know? That was pretty freaking convenient. I didn't have to waste any bullets. You guys would be so proud of me. I didn't waste any. It was actually, like, absurdly easy. Probably wasn't supposed to be that easy. He only took 2 shots of my shotgun. Okay, note to self, did I play Alien Isolation on normal or easy? I can't remember. Because, like, it's really hard. Some games, like, I just know I have to do easy because I'm going to have no chance of it at hard. But in other games, like this one, or I mean normal, this one, I really shouldn't have done easy. Like, I will admit that now. That was just kind of dumb of me. Hey, I'm getting some pistol bullets again. Because, like, that should have been a little harder than it was. Okay, and those are full. There's so many dead bodies. Can I push? Oh, hey! More stuff. I think it can carry. I almost did not see that. Super mag. Oh, is that for the. That is for the. Okay, I need to. Do that, right? There we go. I can pick it up. And put it away again because we all know I literally wasted like every shot last time with it, didn't I? I can't quite remember, but I remember having it and I remember doing really badly. Like, kind of absurdly so. Like, oh hey, there's an enemy. I'm gonna shoot all around it because that sounds like more fun than actually just shooting the enemy. Here. I don't need you to fall in my face. I need you to stop being inconvenient. Inconceivable? Well, I guess we just have to heal now, don't we? Actually heals me like a good amount, too. Okay, note to self, don't fall. Hey. Hey guys, I got a secret. Can they shoot it? Oh, but I want things. Oh, hey, we're back in the hospital.
You gotta be kidding.
Spend half the hospital trying to figure out what I want to have again.
This place is filthy.
It's filthy.
Is this his doing?
Oh, is Rubik corrupting your hospital now too? How dare he? How dare he? This was our special place. This was our safe place.
Are you all right?
You do realize there would be no one to replace me.
Inspector Brown? Well, sir. Hey, the cornfield is gone. But mutilated body found in sewer. The body of a man with his brain exposed and surgical scars found in Crimson City sewer. Dead for several months, reminiscent of Elk's right? Okay. Ah! I didn't press it quickly enough. Okay, I don't think I have any keys. Yeah, and I think I've already picked up everything in here. Okay. Which means I probably was supposed to find some keys. Okay. Ah, I was too... something. I fucked up the timing somehow. I actually don't even know the timing. I have 25,000 brain juices. What do I even buy from all of the brain juice? My nose itches. Buy my life? Can't buy... Oh, I gotta hiccup. Guys, this is hard. Should I do more damage with the freaking pistol? Oh, I can level this one up in the damage. I don't think I should because of how much I suck at hitting. What's the accuracy? Accuracy is 5.0 degrees. If I do that, it makes it subtract. Yeah, so that's why it has a lot of sway. Just not sure what the accuracy because it's then that would be something. It would probably be better, but that's just like such a minuscule increase in accuracy, you know? Super accurate with a pistol. Let's do this. Completed. And critical. Damage or critical? Let's do. Let's do stock on that, maybe? Like, we're probably not gonna be able to. 15, rifle. I just hate that we can't do any more of those, you know? I like that we're getting to... I need to use more grenades. Like, I need to. I don't ever use them, but I need to. Let's just fucking upgrade all of these. That's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna upgrade this. And... Come on. Upgrade that. Oh, I have to wait a couple seconds after I get each one done. Oh, come on! That is so silly. Literally 50 short. Literally 50 short. Okay, what else can I upgrade? Nothing. Can I upgrade that? Can I upgrade the accuracy on that? That's like so much less of a thing. The thing in the thing. Fire rate, recoil. This. Oh, we could increase the. There isn't really anything. Alright, let's save after I've learned. Oh, come on! Open the doors! Okay. I wonder if I like, pointed a gun at her, if she would. If she panics, or she just like. She doesn't even care. Secretly, I'm just like, you know, just in the mental hospital. I'm just like, da-da-da-da, and like Mission Impossible running around and with my fingers, pretending my fingers are a gun, and she's just like, man, that Sebastian fellow. The day his mind broke was a sad one. The New York Police Department missed a serious. So I could go back in there right there if I would like to. I don't want to though. I'm not going to hold a sir. I don't think I should fall down there. I don't think I can fall down there. Game, but I wanted to. Now that you're not gonna let me, is now that I want to do this thing. They would most likely result to my death, but I don't care. Like, I do care a little bit, because that would be inconvenient, but... Okay. There are people, and they don't see me? Why is that on? Guys, why? I hear somebody walking somewhere. Let's look around. Okay, there's a whole bunch of them in there. Someone's squishing around down there, and it sounds like maybe. Okay, I need to like shoot this guy. I should have shot him. Guys. Where'd he go? He hasn't moved. You saw nothing! Okay, he was the only one that wasn't locked up in a thing, right? There's a fair bit of gamma-rama. That guy, he looks like he's fucking alive. I can get rid of him. Snipe this bitch out. Not really, because I have a lot of gun sway. Okay, I think that's all I can get from this far away. Oh, right there. Okay. What did you just release? You just took my ride away from me. Sir, why would you do this? Why would you take my ride away from me? I needed it. Okay. There's still, like, nobody else, right? Okay. Let's light this guy on fire. Man, literally, like, none of those guys have ever, the ones that just been laying and I decided to light on fire, have ever been one that gets up. Okay, where do you want me to shoot this? Ooh, I got an idea. That didn't work. It did not work. But I'm sad. I wanted to go and electrocute. I thought I understood. I thought I was gonna be so smart and just like, maybe like brain juice or something fell down there. And be like, oh hey. Even alive? You had a friend. I hear a lot of things. Like, I hear things. Like, there should be some things happening, but I don't know. So, life in. That's that. We're completely out of explosive ones. Okay, let's, take a moment. There we go. There, those are all made now. Okay, let's equip grenades, because there's one right there. That kind of worked. You didn't want a body. He fell down. I don't know. I don't think he died. I think he just fell off the edge. I am so bad with the grenades. I don't think you're only supposed to kill one person at a time with a grenade. Like, I don't think that's supposed to be how you kill people with a grenade. I want to think he had a crossbow bolt, and I wanted a crossbow bolt. Okay, fine. Uh-oh. Fuck, I was supposed to do things. Oh, fuck! Ugh. Oh, fuck, I missed. Oh, he just exploded! And that hurt me a little bit, but that's kind of funny, actually. Okay, hi? Excuse me? Sir? Sir? Did you lose your head? Okay. Is there any more coming from right here? Can I get all the brain juice? There's so many! Yay! I can equip that thing that I couldn't equip because I was 50 short. Who is looking at me? Somebody sees me. I don't see who, what, where, when, why, how. But somebody sees me. Somebody's like, hey. And I'm like, no. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Bitch. That was kind of fun. Okay. That was effective. Oh man, okay. I gotta toss one up there. Was there any up there? I don't actually know. Well, guess we'll find out. I got a little grenade happy there. Did I get the grenade that was over here? I know there was one. Yeah, I did. Okay. Oh, there's nobody even up there. Maybe there was. Let's just say there totally was one, and I just killed it with my grenade that I just threw up there, right? Right. That is totally what happened. But there was other places to go, isn't there? I want to make sure to explore absolutely every little thing ever. So this puts me behind. But not really. Okay, this is good. This is good. I accept this position. I accept this proposition of where you want me to be. Game. I will shoot all. Oh. Okay. It's like, they really want me to use grenades, and I'm just like, fine, I guess if you're gonna give me them. Like, I'll use them, but, you know. I'm gonna do it really badly. And you're gonna be completely disappointed that you gave them to me because of the, like, grenades, like, you toss them and they explode a bunch of people, not toss them and they bounce the wrong way. Oh, it's locked. And then kind of blow off. Are you fucking serious? Really? Really? I guess this is just a good shortcut. I guess. I'll accept it. Okay, I need this. I need this. Thanks. Okay, let's obsessively reload. There. That's open now. It's gonna shut, because apparently doors automatically shut in this universe. Does that make sense? Makes perfect sense. How many of those do I have now? I have, let's mean like one or two bolts if I need to. Three if I'm using a cheat code, I guess, probably. Pistol ammo and brain juice. I am obsessive on getting literally every single thing. Man. I'm sure some people are pained by my painstakingly particular, holy shit, dude, you're so slow. Particularness of like, oh, hey. Okay, let's grab this. And let's look at this. I don't see anybody anywhere. I thought I killed them all. Is someone gonna come down and try and kill me? See, like, I don't know to flip the sniper. Oh, yes. Ah, fuck. Okay. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Okay. Oh, fuck, I missed. That took me a long time. I'll just continue lighting off some people. Where are they though? Should be some people coming. To like, get me? Where are you guys? Where the frick did you guys decide to hide? Probably hiding. Oh, right there. I see you. Oh my god, stop swinging up. That is incredibly inconvenient. I missed. Ugh, well, now he knows where I am, so I'll just shoot him off this. Should be at least one more. Like, just could I wish I could just like drop the grenade. That'd be pretty convenient. Hey, Crimson PD Fury is the achievement. Oh, I just, okay, nope, that did not mean that. Fine, I'm gonna freaking go this way because screw that noise. That was silly. That was all types of silliness. There seemed like there was more enemies. Like, I swear I saw more enemies run out. So where are they hiding? Up places? Because there was like... Why is that like a thing that needs to be opened? And why is there a thing right there? That would make too much sense, having a ladder right there, then I'm pretty sure I watch people climb down. You know? Oh, usually you can, like... Oh, you're alive. I mean, you're not alive. No sense in wasting a match on you. Although, maybe I should, because fuck you. Just kidding. Not really. I want to touch this thing. I need to. I need to touch all these buttons. Because I like to. Buttons, let me touch you. There's so many things! I need them! I don't even know what I have, but I have them all. Oh. Oh my god, guys, help! Okay, no, I need this one. Why is it out of ammo?! Oh my god, I was lucky there. Oh, that was inconvenient. I mean, that was incredibly inconvenient. Oh, that was... God, why can't I fucking shoot? Fucking, I cannot shoot. Okay. I need to use the magnum, I think. And I need to hit them. Ow! Ow! Okay, I need to heal. Like yesterday. Thing bugged. I don't think it's supposed to be on fire still. Not like this. Fuck you! Okay, fine, I don't need to go and kill him. Unless he's gonna come out at me here. Can I get up that way? People hear me. Where are you coming from, sir? Ma'am? This seems like it's not the way to go, which makes me happy. This seems like secrets. Secrets. You've been hiding from me. I feel like they should know where I am. They should be like, she's going off. Me and Trath, this is the perfect time to ambush her and murder her! Be like, no! Not the bacon! And I'd be like, what? Bacon? And I'd be like, fine, you can have the bacon! And then I'd cry. But not really, because I don't like bacon that much. Like, it's good, but it's not, oh my god, put this on everything. Good. It's like, oh my god, put this on some of the things. Good. Not ice cream! Like, people put that on ice cream. And I guess I understand the salty sweetness would go and make it, like, really delicious, apparently. But, I don't know, that just doesn't seem right. Bacon. And ice cream. That was a thing. I never, ever tried it, though. So maybe I shouldn't diss it because I have not tried it. So I'm not one to judge. And had I tried it, maybe... I wouldn't be so willing to diss it, because I'd be like, oh man, That bacon is friggin' on that ice cream. These are just the thoughts I have. I need to be in here. Fine, I won't go. That alley should have had more stuff. You know, it probably totally had a angel like sitting up somewhere that I had to shoot at, and I just didn't notice because I'm stupid, and you guys are gonna rage at me later, like, oh my god, how did you miss that, Nash? You suck at games. And I'll be like, Yeah. I do brain! Oh, what is this? What is this? What is this? What is this? Give me. Oh, fuck! That is funny. That is so trolly! Okay. That was hilarious. That was awesome. I accept you, game. I accept those things that you give us. That, explosion was worth the key that I got from it. So, I accept... I should heal again. Let's do this. I'm actually, like, finally have gone below 3. Or 4. I apologize for my sneezles. Hey, what is this? Riding through the woods on a snowy evening? Is this what this is? Let's talk about poetry for a little while. I was like randomly, I don't know. Usually when I'm in the car, I just listen to the radio because I like to hear different music.
Somehow I can see that light.
Shh.
That shaft of light from the lighthouse.
Okay, I'll let him talk first.
Seems to penetrate everything. Penetrate me.
Penetrate me.
The view in the hospital is not in my memory, yet somehow it is more solid than anything I have made exist here. Was it always there? Something changed under that light. It calls, it repulses, draws the others. They think they'll reach the source. Regain what they've lost. They don't even know what that is.
Okay, so like, Lighthouse was not created by you. It was created by existing. I think that's where it is. Totally gonna open up that though. I need this though. Okay. So, anyways. I like just listening to radio because sometimes it's nice to just... Holy shit, like what the fuck? Why is there so many of them? And then the radio was just playing... really stupid, like all the same songs over and over again. It was really annoying. And I was getting like bored of it. So, when I was driving into the hair place today, I randomly was just flipping through stations, and I found a station that, well, when I was just driving there, was playing all these kind of indie music, like people who, I guess, went in music festivals and they won awards, but like, there were not any top or famous artists at all, and I was like, I actually really like this music, like, this is kind of cool. It wasn't like typical indie music, if, you know, if there's like a particular kind of style of music that would come to mind when you think indie music, but it was good and I liked it. Okay. Almost 6 months after the accident, Myra and I drift further apart with each passing week. I had to stay strong, but so easy to draw my thoughts and whiskey. I figure as long as it doesn't affect my work, what I do on my own time is private. I finally got Myra to open up to me about the accident. Now I'm more worried than ever. I don't know what's worse, the fact that Myra is becoming paranoid and maybe losing her mind, or the fact that what she is proposing, that the fire was an accident, could be real. God help whoever did this, because you're going to murder their face off. Yeah, but then on the way back home afterwards, it was playing like raggedy jazz. I don't know how to explain it better than that, and I'm like, not my music. It was like very particular with it, and I'm like, you must be losing it. What makes you think suddenly now that you're losing it and not like every time before that you're losing it?
It was... Whatever is the matter.
Okay. Ah! I don't know how to freaking do it anymore. And so yeah, so then I changed it away from being that channel anymore. Well, like I like the other music though, so I'm gonna try and see it more often because it's always nice finding about new artists and new music. I'd laugh if one of these had a bomb in it one day. Literally would laugh. Come on, I need this. Give me the juice. Fuck. Okay. Fine, that's how I'll grab it then. That's what I think about that. How's my map looking? Pitiful. Absolutely pitiful. I did a terrible job. Okay, KK. Yeah! I got it. I'm gonna grunt and groan as I hop into this chair. Alright, let's write some bad fiction here. What was I gonna upgrade? Oh yeah, my explosive vault. Yes, yes, this is what I was going to. I should have upgraded my life. Because then I'd have full health again. Maybe I'll upgrade that. So I heal more. So I heal a lot more when I, yeah. Why don't you guys just accept me for who I am? I'm the nub of the nub of the world. Okay. It's like, I have so much more brain juice now, but I can upgrade so much less. It's so sad. Yes, I accept. Alright, let's go. You put that lobotomization into my brain. I don't know. Like, he would just be... You have to think, like, if you were in this sort of situation, how would you react to everything, you know? Like, oh, I'm in the world that makes absolutely no sense, that people have, like, barbed wire spouting from their bodies and then wrapping them up and they're all psycho and craziness and they're all like trying to murder me, and then my partner sometimes tries to murder me because he turns into those crazy barbed wire people, but other times he's just like my partner again. Like, what do you do? Okay, I think, do I see her out here maybe? Oh, it's dark. I thought I heard her from like, oh, there's right here. Okay, I think that's the way you're supposed to. Oh. Good thing I turned around. I totally missed that the first time around. Man. Yeah. He's just checking his thing. Just a big jar of brain juice, hey? That sketches me out! But I'll just accept it. Definitely thought like a monster would be coming out. Guys, why? I need to just get past that. Okay, it wants me to burn all the things. I guess I can do this thing you asking me. I know like way back when you could, there was a lot of stuff you could smash, cabinets, and then you got stuff out of the cabinets, but I haven't really seen any of those in a while. Like, I've kind of randomly thrown my fist around and like tried to hit some things, but. Oh, cutscene. You go, girl! You shoot those guys and lock them out. I feel like...
I better get over there.
It's eating a bus! Is it eating a bus? Am I gonna have to try and do the jumping of the things? Okay. I think I'm gonna be that sort of terrible person and say that's enough for this episode. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye!